I'll teach you. Oh yes, I'll teach you all right. Mark my words. Knights and aristocrats share the same cultural heritage, but the knights had enough sense to do away with all the superfluous detail. Aristocratic etiquette is all just for show. Just smile and nod along. I was forced to learn all of the rules by heart, but even I don't take them that seriously.
Oh, what should I try this time?
You want to learn some Favonia's blade work? All right then, I'll...
Hello! I'm Kachina, a member of the Children of Echoes. I adore green fruits and would love to become more strong. Even though I'm still not much of a fighter. I should probably save all that for later, right? Then, are you hoping to go somewhere? I'm pretty familiar with these parts, so I can show you the way!
Teach you. Oh yes, I'll teach you all right. Mark my words.
Thank you. Let's ride!
What's up? Wanna play?
Captain Epic Wave! Come on! Let's ride! Oh! Ha!
Rain of bullets!
Come on! Carving waves! Chop!
Slide on the sprint!
Ha! Ha! Oh, watch the surfboard! Chop!
Go get it, Eagle Gray!
Show me your moves!
Let's shred, Sharky!
The wind knows me.
You can't run! Punishment!
Wind Strider! Come.
You're toast!
Everybody stand back!
Clouds high! The birds come!
Light out!
Adventure time!
Take cover!
Eat this! Out of the frying pan, into the fire!
Try not to enjoy this too much.
Let's light it up! Teamwork is dream work!
Thank you.
What you got?
The night is cold. Cold. Mine's a command.
Shiver! Judgment! Feel the paint!
Stars, shine for me. Make light out. Cole, mine to commit.
Shadow Raven, let night fall. Punishment. Yeah. Time to rock. By royal decree, judgment.
Lights out.
Try to look in.
If you're bored, why don't we take a look at my collection together? If something catches your eye, feel free to take it!
Shipping!
Kachina!
Here's Becca! Don't get too close! Don't get frostbite!
A toast to our success.
Trembling? No, I'm not nervous. I'm just really happy. Sorry, but I can't really control them. They're way too excited right now. Here, let me just cover them up.
Knights and aristocrats.
Thank you.
the same cultural heritage. But the knights had enough sense to do away with all the superfluous detail.
Jean, the Dandelion Knight, requesting approval to join your party. From this day onwards, my honor and loyalty lie with you.
Thank you ever so much. No need to be so modest. Of course you deserve thanks.
Good. On to our next objective.
Edgar.
Another test subject. Freeze!
Your grand finale! Flags up!
Freeze! A little taste!
Boba, get them!
Some fury!
Off with you! Freeze!
Thank you. Thank you.
Ah, traveler, right on cue.
Hey, Catherine, got any new commissions for us today? What have you done?
Ah, traveler. I went to the shrine to draw a fortune slip earlier. The shrine maiden told me that it is the season for an unexpected reunion.
Catherine? Drawing fortune slips at the shrine? Is it just Paimon, or is that the most unusual thing ever? Wait, no, that's not the unusual part! We're in Liyue! You went to Inazuma and back in a single day?
Even I have a private life, you know.
Okay, so when you say unexpected reunion, you mean running into us, right?
Who can say? But the anticipation of knowing that an unexpected reunion is due is making me happy to see everyone I cross paths with today.
Fair enough! Even though we see each other pretty much every day, whatever makes you happy! Wait, are you saying? Oh, Paimon gets it. Well, let's just hope the shrine maiden was right. Fingers crossed we find her.
I'm sorry. Did I say something I shouldn't have? You both seem a little down.
Oh, it's nothing. Anyway, back to
business. Do you have a new commission you want to give to us?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I do. This one is from a miner. It seems to be related to investigating the chasm.
Really? Does this mean the chasm's not sealed off anymore?
I will leave the requester to fill you in on all the relevant details. His name is Yue Hui, and he should be at the chasm right now.
All right then. Thanks, Catherine! We'll head there right away!
Very well. Ad Astra, Abyssosk. This time you are truly bound for the Abyss. Good luck to you both.
Ad Astra Abyss...